this keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. This keyboard. Check this. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches on this keyboard. I'm using the Cherry MX Silver switches, the Speedy switches, and this is the Docky 1-2 Mini 60% keyboard. But I just lube, do a little bit mod, just lube the key, just lube the switches. That's all. And it just sounds so good, so talky, I think that's the word. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. So it doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches on this keyboard. I'm using the Cherry MX Silver switches. And this is the Docky 1-2 Mini keyboard. This is a 60% keyboard, but I just do a little bit mod. I just lube it. And it just sounds so freaking good. So today we're going to share with you guys another keyboard. It's the 1-2 Mini successor. Hi. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It sounds really, really good, but it doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches, so I just do a little bit mod. Just lube the switches. These are the Cherry MX Silver switches, but it just sounds so good. And this is the Docky 1-2 Mini, so it's a stock keyboard. Just add some lube in there, and it just sounds so good. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches already. So these are the Cherry MX Silver switches, the Speedy switches. And this is the Docky 1-2 Mini keyboard. It's awesome 60% keyboard. I really like. And it just sounds so good after adding a little bit lube inside. Holy smoke. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of a box. I lube all the switches already. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches already. Jesus Christ. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I lube all the switches already. These are the Cherry MX Silver switches, and this is the Docky 1-2 Mini, the 60% keyboard. It just sounds so good after just adding a little bit lube inside. Just, ooh, yes. So today we're going to share with you guys even more stuff. So we are going to share with you guys the 1-3 Mini, the Cherry. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I already lubed all the switches before. These are the Cherry MX Silver switches. But after a little bit lube, it just sounds really, really good. So this is the Docky 1-2 Mini keyboard. And today we're going to show you. Jesus Christ. This keyboard sounds awesome. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. This keyboard sounds awesome. Check this out. It doesn't sound like this out of the box. I already lubed all the switches before. I'm using the Cherry MX Silver switches, the speedy switches. And this is the Docky 1-2 Mini 60% keyboard. But after a little bit lube, it just sounds really, really good. I really like it. But today, we're going to show you guys something even more interesting. So this is the Docky 1-3 Mini, the 1-2 Mini successor. So today, we're just going to compare these two keyboards and anything special about this 1-3 Mini, I have no idea. They have a like quack mechanic. What the heck is quack mechanic? And yeah, we're just going to do a comparison video over here. Same switches, same brand. The Docky 1-3 Mini, the 1-2 Mini successor. The Docky 1-3 Mini, the 1-2 Mini successor. So today we're just going to compare these two keyboards and what the heck is quack mechanic and what does. The Docky 1-3 Mini is. Docky 1-3 Mini, the 1-2 Mini successor. So today we're just going to compare these two 60% keyboard and same switches, silver Cherry MX silver switches, and the 1-3 Mini have this weird quack mechanic. What the heck is quack mechanic? So we're going to find out today and just do a quick comparison over here. The Docky 1-3 Mini. So this is the 1-2 Mini successor. So today we're just going to compare these two keyboard and share with you guys what's the difference between these two keyboard. Because they are using the same switches, all Cherry MX Silver switches, and we have a quack mechanic on the newer version. So what the heck is quack mechanic? We're just going to compare it and share with you guys and do some sound test. So first of all, we are going to do a quick unbox first. Okay. This is a cool color. This is like a sporty Nike color. Oh yeah. So we have some. Okay, some user manual guide, some Docky sticker inside. have some, and we have some additional, and we have some additional special keycaps. A USB Type A to Type C yellow cable. A USB Type A to Type C cable. A cool color keycap polar. A cool color keycap polar. And we have hot swap, okay, and we have hot swappable, okay, so we have hot swappable switches on here, so we have a switch clipper exchanger, I don't know what's the exact name, but yep, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, yeah, so we have a, oh, because this keyboard, we have hot, we have hot swappable switches on this keyboard, so we have a switch releaser clipper. I don't know what it's called, but you know what I'm talking about. Okay, do a quick test over here. Okay, let's just do a quick test over here. Okay, so let's just do a quick test over here. Okay, it sounds different, but okay, let's just do a quick test over here. It definitely sounds different. Just feel like different switches, that kind of stuff, but holy, it sounds good already out of the box, but it's just different. It's not that smooth compared to the already lubed Cherry MX Silver switches. Actually, yeah. Actually, I love both of them. A different feeling, this is definitely smoother after lubing, but the newer one is a little bit like some sand inside your switches, that kind of feeling. It's not that smooth compared to where they lube the switches. It's a little bit sandy. Sandy. Why? Okay, so releasing the switches. So when releasing the keycap, it sounds different. So we have some better stuff over here on the version 3, because releasing the keycap, it doesn't sound like blah. In the old version, a little bit play on the top end, so. So both of them, they are not perfect, but both of them are not perfect right now. It's a little bit painy. The spring sound is a bit loud on a newer keyboard. Okay, so both of them are not